And over here, we have a few fingerling potatoes. And we're just going to cook those in a little salted boiling water with some bay leaf.
Nice. Now, do you start those in cold water and bring them up?
I do.
All right.
Yep. And then simmer them for approximately 15 minutes, depending on the size of the potato.
Okay. Any particular reason why you like to use the fingerlings?
I just think it's a more flavorful potato.
Okay.
And ultimate, you know, and it holds together well.